what is meant by the canonicity of the Bible. It means that the books of the Bible are written under the inspiration of the Holy Spirit and identified as such by the Church. Kindly like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Venerable Biblic, for more Bible Punch. Thank you. God bless.